I'm going to share some new improvements to the offset command in the sketch environment. These were introduced in the recent September update. We will start with this simple extrude. Begin a sketch on this face. You can actually offset by directly selecting the edges of the solid, but for the purposes of demonstration, I'm going to project the edges so that we can have a different color. From now on, just take note that the purple lines refer to the edges of the solid. Go to Modify, Offset. Create an offset 2 mm on the inside of the existing edges. So the first improvement is that we can now create an offset of an offset. Previously, after producing the first offset, we were not able to create another offset based off that first offset. We would have to use the original projected entities. For example, if I want another offset 1 mm away from the first offset, I would have to create an offset 3 mm away from the original edges. With the new update, we can use the first offset as a reference. This gives us the ability to dimension from that first offset. With the new offset command, you can create offset geometries on either side of the selected geometry at the same distance. There is an option to link or not to link the two offset dimensions. If we choose to link them, you will see that this dimension is linked to the other dimension through an equation. If we change this dimension, the other dimension will change accordingly. You can choose to break this link by double-clicking on the dimension with the equation and changing the value. Let's take a look at the next improvement. With the mesh topology option on, the offset will always try to match the original topology. If I try to push the offset in, you can see that there is a point where it can no longer go any further. By removing the mesh topology option, you give the command the freedom to ignore the original topology and create something that makes sense. Previously, one of the main pain points of using the offset command is that when we delete one of the entities of the projected edge, the offset constraint is deleted as well. With the new update, if we delete one of the projected edges, the offset constraint is retained.